Hey, super cool. All right, this song is written about 135 years ago, and it's old. And it's a song written about, how many people here have ever seen REM before by a show of hands? Nosebleeds, speak up. Thank you. How many people here have seen REM before by a show of hands? Anyway, this song is from the year like 1740, and it's written. It was written as a kind of a barely adult reaction to the Iran-Contra scandal of the late 70s, early 1980s, and ushered in the Reagan-Bush years. This is called Ignore Land.
Sanctuary.